finish up, one question I get a lot about training the muscle everyday thing, because like I said, I'm still experimenting with that thing. A lot of people actually are, and I appreciate that. You know, my theory on bodybuilding is nothing is absolute. No one will ever have the answer to everything, right? You got to experiment. And in fact, the people who discover crazy techniques in the bro science world, right? That's why I don't, you know, rule out bro science, because bro science paved the way for science to fuck on, you know, to experiment with ideas and find out what's true and what's not. But the people who trailblazed, who discovered new techniques on bodybuilding, they had to experiment. They had to do a lot of trial and error. So that's why I'm not afraid to try something that science hasn't studied yet, or that science says it's not gonna work. Because worst case scenario is I fuck up and I realize, okay, that doesn't work. So now I could go to the other extreme. You know what I mean? You know, don't be afraid to try new things. But anyway, so I'm still experimenting. A lot of guys are experimenting too. So as I'm learning, as I'm making mistakes, I'm gonna make, you know, vlogs and videos to tell you guys, hey, stay away from this, stay away from that. Because like I said, there's not a lot of research on this whole training muscle everyday thing. One thing that you should not forget to do, I don't know if I mentioned that before, increase your protein intake, right? If you're training a muscle every day, like I said, watch my video. Don't go to failure. Don't go to failure every day. You don't want to do that. It's not necessary. The whole purpose of the training muscle everyday thing is to increase protein synthesis, right? It only takes a certain amount of sets and reps to stimulate the muscle to start synthesizing protein. So if you hit that muscle and you're synthesizing protein, you're increasing protein synthesis, you know, 24 to 48 hours for a natural guy, right? It's going to be elevated for at least 24 hours. And once it goes down, you go back to the gym and stimulate the muscle again. Once again, I said stimulate, not fucking go to Dorian Yates failure, right? You only do that if you're only training a muscle once or twice a week, whatever. But for the everyday thing, you don't want to use too much weight. You don't want to, go to super mega failure, right? You're not a fucking super saiyan. So like I said, the whole purpose is to increase protein synthesis, right? So you do it every 24 hours. Now, mind you, if you're increasing protein synthesis, you need protein. Protein synthesis simply means synthesizing protein. Your body's gonna need nitrogen. So don't forget, especially if you're natural, you know, a professional bodybuilder, you know, who's enhanced, he could train the muscle once a week and he's gonna have his natural protein synthesis signal, whatever you want to call it, all the pathways are going to be activated and shit. But because of testosterone and the steroids or whatever they're taking down the ball, the nitrogen is going to stay within the muscle. It's going to stay within the muscle cell, so that protein synthesis is going to be elevated for a lot longer. Us natural guys, after 24 hours, by, you know, average, it starts to go down. So you want to keep stimulating that shit, and you want to increase your protein intake, which is what this video is about. Increase your protein intake. Once again, the guy on steroids, the steroids are, you know, keeping the nitrogen in the muscle. So he could train once or twice a week. But for you, since if you're not using steroids, you know, which like I said, I'm not against, but if you're not using steroids, increase protein, increase your protein intake. Because like I said, all steroids do is keep protein in the muscle. So if you don't have steroids, just keep eating more protein. Not every hour and shit, but like frequent feedings to keep that nitrogen balance, you know, a positive. So don't forget, guys, especially if you're doing that training muscle every day thing, you gotta increase your protein. Don't keep to your same macros, and don't just increase your calories. You know, your body doesn't use calories, your body uses nutrients, right? I hate when people think calories is everything about, you know, about building muscle. No, that's not how it works, right? It's what your body does with what you give it. It's about nutrients. So increase your nitrogen, increase your protein, and you see results. Especially it's gonna help with your recovery, because you're synthesizing protein every 24 hours. All right, guys, I don't wanna make this video too long or too complicated. Conclusion, if you're training a muscle every day, increase your protein intake. Not just calorie intake, but protein intake. I'm out of here.